the dragon's teeth.
Well done, Sergeant. It's more than likely the Germans will have set up a roadblock ahead, so we'll move through the forest and hook up with Abel.
Okay. Yep, no season six. Oh shit. Schmitty, come on, Schmitty. Schmitty boy. Should I take Kerr? Fuck it, I'm taking the Kerr. Kerr Thompson.
Move in.
Cutscene?
Come on, this way! Think I might actually make it home from this lousy war.
He's gonna die. Watch.
Incoming! Find cover!
No! 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 Respect. I knew it! We needed the sniper. Bro, we're in the open, man. How do you want to move from here? Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. Run, 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 run.
Thank you.
No. Yes.
Keep moving. Go, go, go.
Thank you. I'll grab that.
Keep moving! Oh. Move it.
Oh shit. Whoa, okay there, bud. Come on, with the radio on, sorry, nine. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, we gotta shoot down the rocket. To stop the nuke. Go, go, go. This ain't good. Oh, shit. Woo-hoo-hoo! Help! I just need somebody. I have no cover. Oh, I get bitch. Shot on. Come on. Yeah, we need to destroy this. There you go. Oh, have it.
On your feet, gentlemen.
There's our armor! Smitty, we did it!
Let's go.
Look! Go, go, go!
And that's how we save America. God bless America.
Damn fine job, Sergeant.
Thank you, sir. That was a decent explosion. Yes, indeed. Wait, mission complete. Continue. It better be the credits. Oh, shit.
By August of 1944, following their success over the merciless German defenders on Omaha Beach, the division advances an average of 20 miles a day and eventually make their way to Germany's doorstep. Breaching the heavily fortified Siegfried Line on September 12th, the division crosses into Germany for the first time. In brutal house-to-house fighting, they capture Aachen on October 21st, the first German city to fall. That winter, in an act of desperation, Germany launches a massive offensive in the Ardennes, and the Big Red One is tasked with holding the line in what would later be known as the Battle of the Bulge. Eventually fighting their way back into Germany by January of 1944, they cross the Rhine River and continue to advance across Germany. The division finds itself in Czechoslovakia on May 8, 1945, when the war in Europe is finally over as Germany surrenders. In 443 days of combat, the division had suffered over 20,000 casualties.
Jeez.
By the war's end, they had taken more than 100,000 prisoners and received 16 medals of honor, as well as the distinction of being America's most accomplished fighting division of the Second World War. From the early battles in the deserts of North Africa, to the rolling hillsides of Sicily, and into the darkest days of occupied France, the members of the Big Red One had been ordinary soldiers tasked with truly extraordinary deeds.
Jeez. Goddamn legends!
No mission too difficult, no sacrifice too great. Duty first.
Good shit. Yeah, it was the last mission. Respect! Absolute respect for those people back in the war, our fellow veterans. Finally, I can go eat. Oh, yes, yes. And I'm gonna end it right here, folks. So, hope you all enjoyed today's stream, and thank you all for stopping by. I'm Unseeable, and I will catch you guys on the next stream. And the next one, I'm going to be streaming some Call of Duty 3. Where is it? Boom! Next. Probably tomorrow. So, yeah. Ninja out.
I'm a ninja, and I'm gonna get ya. Where the sun don't hit ya, and you'll never see it coming. Even if you're on the run, there is nobody in this world that can protect ya. You can't match my speed.
Bye, have a great time.